Isidoro Unda will step down as the CEO of Atradius at the end of 2019.
This will be my last roadshow.
During his 12 years as CEO, Isidoro guided our company out of a time of global financial crisis and into a sustainable period of more than 25% growth.
How did he do it? Here are a few things we have learned from Isidoro on how to be an exceptional leader.
You always put the people first. It's everything we do, you always ask a question, what is the impact on the people? So I really take that away as one of the big learnings.
We had a very good time together, and I especially appreciated the way you were dealing with all our colleagues, independent of their cultural background and hierarchy.
To build a true team amongst the management board members, a true team between risk and commercial, and ultimately a true team between all functions and all people within Atradius.
What I would most remember about you is your modesty despite your position.
Towards us, your staff, but also our customers and brokers, you would never feel too good to walk them to the elevator, accompany them downstairs, and just be you, yourself, very genuine.
No matter how well I'm prepared for a meeting or a presentation, you always manage to ask unexpected questions. And you look at things from a very different angle. This is great because it keeps me on my toes.
Our business is a marathon. This statement sticks to my mind forever. And after 10 years, I can say you are right.
We did learn from you, always do your homework in terms of cost and save wherever you can. Spend the company money as if it was your own.
You gave us the power to change things. And I'm really thankful for that. Thank you, Isidoro.
One thing is for sure, you might have retired, but your spirit will always be with us.
Thank you for all your support and guidance.
From the bottom of my heart, I thank you for your leadership and for your friendship.
Thank you very much.
On your retirement, hope to see you soon.